Morning. Matt with Matt's Kayaking Adventures. We're on the Osage River at the Mariosa boat ramp just off of Highway 5063. We're gonna go upriver a little bit, check out the lock and dam, play around a little bit. River level is at 1 foot. The channel would be a little deeper than that. And so we're just gonna have a relaxing day on the Osage River on a hot summer day. All right, so I made it upriver to the lock and dam. We're gonna go mix it up a little bit in the lock right here. Have a little fun, work on our kayaking handling skills. Get a better look at the waterfall over here that is coming through the lock. Okay, so I made it up on the dam. So this is the view of the upper river. Well, that's what I call it. A lot bigger on the upside of the dam, I think anyway, than on the lower side. And that's also a fun part of the river. I'm not gonna try to walk across there. I'd like to, but just ain't worth it. That's how high the water has been before, obviously. There's an eye level view.